Silly Chase, you obviously know that's not gonna work, right?
You little Amazon Park!
Guys, welcome back. It's June 2nd, and it's time to get the week
going.
It's
July 2nd, buddy.
Or July 2nd, same thing. But I'm going to hop in the combine. We've been keeping this in a heated shop. It's not that been too cold, but...
It did snow.
It did snow for some reason.
In June.
But I'm going to take this out to our first field.
I'll bring the header.
Okay, Chase, you're going to bring the header with your truck. Are you taking?
Yeah.
Because that's where we're
going. Okay, what field are we doing first?
We're going to go to 29. First one planted, first one taken off.
Go.
I don't have a rear hitch on this. Wait.
I bought your
Let's take my truck.
Let's go put a hitch on it. It's okay.
Hey, turn on your four ways, Will. Turn on your beacons. Will, you know you can get into the middle of the road.
Okay, guys, so apparently Chase is heading down on the... Chase, you on the CB?
Uh-huh.
You in the truck? I see you down there. You're sitting, I think. I just see it sitting down there. I can't tell if you're coming or not.
Yep, I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
Okay, now I see it's moving. All right, Camden's got the green card over there.
Yeah, I just had to pull over real quick. I kind of spilled my coffee and check what's stuck. Gosh darn it, I'm suing you.
Okay, so just pull up right to my my feeder house here.
Here, keep pulling up. Hold up. Stop, real quick. Okay, go up.
Okay, go. Okay, a little bit more.
No, more.
Go, stop.
More.
Cool. Good. A little bit more.
What the heck?
A little bit more.
The whole thing lagged
little
out.
Little tad bit. Good. No, we'll back a little bit. A little bit more. There. Okay. I can.
Alright. Let's connect it, Shepard. Let's connect it for him.
Hold up. Let me run to the other side.
Alright, pick it up.
No! Hold up. I need to connect the Crary wind system to the combine. There.
Alright, you're good.
Yeah, Chase, just pull off to the side of the road or something.
Yeah. Just make it so it clears for the semis to get in, or the semi to get in there.
Yeah, I'm gonna start bringing down the semi now.
Okay.
Alrighty, tidy, so...
First field.
Everything unfolded, something's yelling at me. It's yelling at me for some reason, but I got everything unfolded, turned on. Okay, now it's on.
Okay.
Alright, we're thrashing wheat. First one of wheat. Homegrown wheat here. Homegrown. I don't know what that.
Oh, come on, Shepard. I'm just trying to get. I want the green semi to cut out. So
okay,
I have
hold
to.
Up.
So I just have to move the woods to mine, but...
Alright, now I'm gonna shut her off, see how she's doing back there. So,
we're gonna check... Kieran, will you open the door? Will you open the door real quick? In front of the one?
Not much wheat it's leaving behind. Looks like we got about all the
wheat. Hold up, Kieran! Oh, never mind. You're good!
A lot of straw coming out.
Alright, open her back up.
Checking if it's throwing any down, just a little bit here and there. So I'm just gonna. Are you guys on the CB?
Yeah, we're on the CB.
Okay.
Here, jump in, Shepard.
I just got hopped out and checked everything. It's all looking good. It's all coming out good. So I think we're gonna be. It's all we set it pretty good. I just turned down the fan speed a little bit. So.
Alright, well, me and Shep are pulling out.
Okay. Wait, you guys are both in the truck?
Yeah, he came down to help me, so I thought I just...
came and picked us up. Yeah. We did not Uber. We have a guy named Gerald.
Uber
he's
Eats.
Our Uber driver. Yeah, he's our Uber driver.
Tell him Uber or some McDonald's or chicken or a Chick-fil-A out here.
There's peanut dust and corn husk drifting through the air tonight. The marching band's warming up under the football lights. There's tractor trailers backed up down by the elevators. Train track grain car will roll in later. Get filled up and head on.
Thumbnail, boys.
No, just pull that in now.
Come on, Will, don't be a party pooper.
Hey, you're going too fast.
Well, did thumbnail dude. Come on, Chef, unfold that baby.
Hey, you're going too fast.
Thumbnail.
Okay, let me get the angle right.
Hold on, let me get closer to kid.
Five.
I can unload.
There. Tick. Got it.
Okay, get it.
Yes, I did. I promise you. Okay, get away, Chase.
This is actually kind of fun.
Chase, I have to go out more. I'm going too fast.
Alright, I'm empty.
Alright, and I'm gonna.
Don't hit it. Chase, you're trapping Camden in the green car driver.
Here, Chef, I'll unload you fully.
Pay the loans down, fill our diesel tank up, make another round. There's a big red moon coming up in the sky. Combines cutting in a staggered line. The only time of year we miss the church bells chime. It's harvest time. Set of socket wrenches wrapped up in a greasy red rag. Bobby's mother pulls in the field bringing us supper. We grab a bite and make sure to hug her. Saddle back up and let the big wheels roll. It's harvest time and then...
Okay guys, so I'm at 96% obviously. So Chase is coming in to unload me because Camden's not in the game. Jeez, you're bad at running a grain car. Actually, wait, don't load in, guys. Don't load in.
Too late.
Okay.
Sorry, I've tried to do something.
Yeah,
I can't
tell.
Cancel.
Okay, stop. Just stop here.
That's not on the grain car, though. Everything is on the grain car, though.
Yes.
Come on, it should not take this long. Gosh darn, bro.
This Kilbro sure as heck knows how to fill up if it takes a while.
97, 98, 100. Chase, get out! Get out of the
Dwayne top. Yeah, Will's almost done unloading, just let me.
Hey, get out of the dang top! Get out of my dust done dang top! Out! Now!
You done yet?
Get out! Chase, get out! Yeah, now you can hop in, Chase.
Bobby, I filled up the snare.
You unloaded all the way?
So we're bailing now because we are not done with, we've got this field done. And we just gotta bail it now because it's kind of we had the other field like halfway done, not fully done, but we don't have Camden, so we don't have our grain cart driver, so we don't really have, I mean, we have Chase to do Grand Carp, but we're going to wait for Camden. So we're bailing here, but I'm going to bail Chase, bring down the bail trailer, skid steer. The only problem with this one is it gets stuck in first gear, so we might have to switch out the tractor just because this one, it's really weird just because it gets stuck in that first gear. See, there it goes again. That bogged it down, but...
Yes.
Okay, guys, so I'm back at the farm with my F-350.
Guys, guys, Camwood got fired for Crossroads of Lake.
Yeah. Cameron, our best friend, was... Cameron was working at the co-op and doing custom spraying for him. He got fired?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
So
I was rolling up with some Chipotle and he spilled it in the twaddle.
So now he's going to work for us, but kind of help us out. So he's going to be a big help for us. So now he's going to be kind of a farmer for us. He's a friend of ours, but now he's going to kind of join us. So
let's hope it works right here.
New employee. Hey guys, Camden is in the real combine with his dad. His dad works for Boffman Farms. It's a farm that's around here, and his dad works for that, so his dad runs combine, but Camden got to ride combine with them.
Yeah, guess what? Yeah, he walks around Alma, Missouri.
/ Ohio.
Yeah, we live in Ohio. That's why we make a lot of Ohio Richmond videos.
Uh-huh. In Ohio, and that's as far as we're gonna tell ya. One second, I'm trying to pick up bales, but this is only Chase's job, so I don't know how to do this.
Little town, time to bring it on in. Pay the loans down, fill the diesel tank up, and make another round. There's a big red moon coming up in the sky. Combines cutting in a staggered line. The only time of year we miss the church bells chime. It's harvest time. At a quarter till two, I kick off my boots in the laundry room. We'll start it all over tomorrow at noon. Till it's all done, until we're all done. It's harvest time. Diesel tank up and make another round. There's a big red moon coming up in the sky. Combines cutting in a staggered line. The only time of year we miss the church bells chime. It's harvest time. It's harvest time.
I'll get you.
Unfold the auger. I'll get you fully unloaded.
Okay, guys. So we just finished up the field. Cameron's still bailing. Chase is gonna take the grain cart back. We'll come back with the truck for the semi. Cameron's gonna keep going. We'll fold up the bales, and that's gonna. Well, actually, wait. We have another field to do.
We do.
Yeah, but you can take the grain cart back. Just bring the truck. It's super tiny. I'm just going to put this on here. We can take it down the road here. Okay, guys. So, I obviously saw me put this thing on here. So, now I'm just going to take it over to our last little bit of a field. Holy crap. Man. Hey, don't hit me. Don't hit me, Chase. Peace. Bring it back here and just bring it to field two. And then, so guys, this is our last little bit of field. It's not honestly that much, so it's a little thing. We're not gonna even bring the grain cart for it. Who blocked off the road? Like, what is this, Chase? We gotta clean up out here.
But you know what?
Yeah, it's your truck, Chase, so I kind of assume it's you.
Oh, that's why when I was driving down, that I will Camden needed me to switch into something. I was
so
in a
right
mid-drift.
Here is that last.
I was in mid drift, so if I just stopped there, like literally, I was in mid drift. I just come back and get in the bay.
Hey Chase,
switch
you wanna
the
bring
bay.
The Chase? Can you bring? Wait, what are you doing right now, Chase?
Collecting bales.
Okay, once you're done with that, take the grain cart home.
The grain cart is home.
Wait, the grain cart is home?
Yes.
Hey, do you want to bring... Can you bring the combine down?
I'm not even in it, Cameron. I'm in the truck. I'm ripping it through the fields.
He's picking up bales. Chase, can you bring the combine when you're done?
Yeah, it's going to be a little while.
Okay, fine. I guess I'll do it. Okay, guys, so that is the end of 2023 wheat harvest.
Holy wow, so you're already done?
Yeah, field two wasn't very big. Sad. Yeah, I'm excited for corn, baby.
Yeah, corn.
Well, I'm ready to take this bean header off. What? We'll see. I don't know. John Deere, they said they had a demo for us, but I don't know what that means. I don't know what it is. They said
a demolition derby?
No, a demo means, like, something that, like, they give you a thing to, they give you a thing for harvest, and they, like in a, let's say, combine's case, they're gonna give me a combine for harvest. I have to give it back at the end of harvest, but I get to use it, and they're hoping that we buy this combine. They're hoping we use it and like it, so we buy it. But I don't know if we probably won't.
I say we don't even return it. I say we just demolition
dope. No, a demo means we gotta just borrow it for a little bit just to see how we like it.
I know, but
so they're just gonna give. They're gonna drop it off.
But with the F-50s, it's gonna demolition dummy.
Oh my goodness gracious!
That's so funny sometimes.
Guys, so what I'm gonna do? But this is part of our
I smoked the bale, Will.
Did you? Guys, so once I get this thing home and the combine home. I'm gonna power wash them off, and then we're gonna clean up around the farm, but this will probably be the end of wheat harvest. This was a fun video.
Bye!
Bye, everybody.
I'll see you guys later.
See you later.
Peace!
Bye.